using Searchlight gives you a very unique advantage position to be able to see what's trending in North America and geographically, what's happening in the space, the home services space right now. What are you seeing?
Conversions are PPC conversions have taken a big hit over Q1. We saw like a 38 to 40% drop with PPC conversions, but it's still one of the larger revenue opportunities for all of our businesses. So what Jen's mentioning is we have all of our account data across Searchlight can be anonymized and rolled up to look at trends. So if you aren't following our blog, it's on our searchlightdigital.io website. It's free. Go subscribe to that with an email. We're not going to spam you or anything like that with follow-up. But that's where we'll talk about like how customer acquisition costs are trending between Q1 and Q2. And moving into summer months, what are we seeing with specific channels and trends with LSAs or whatever it might be. I appreciate you putting that link in there, Brandon. But yeah, that, for us, it's really about looking at trends holistically and then seeing like where accounts are performing above or below, because contractors always want to know, how am I doing versus the rest, right? So yes, it's one of the main focuses. And I only got into about 10% of the reporting with Searchlight, but there's benchmarks, there's a lot more to help aid in some of those conversations.
We need another webinar.
Anytime.
This is a good one. I love this one because it's like just a couple tweaks, right? I dropped in there. Kevin had mentioned that 5% increase on the customer paying rate. It was $1.2 million more, right? Same activity. You didn't increase the spend. You didn't get any additional leads. You just were a little bit better at knowing your data and making some process improvements because you were armed with information. And $1.2 million fell into your lap.
Magically
appeared. I love when that happens.
Yeah.
I love it when that happens. 100%.